another episode of Metro Last Light. It's going to be a shorter episode. Because I have other stuff going on. But get you an episode, I will.
I never believed him, and that is no surprise. But Khan's words were true. This strange river took me to the past. The moment where I sent out the signal and destroyed all the Dark Ones. And then it dropped me off at the place where I can find the last survivor of that race. A helpless and harmless child. Khan called him the Last Angel.
The train's somewhere around here. I have this feeling. You hear that? That's the train!
Thank you. So big now.
Mom, I'm scared.
Don't be afraid. There is nothing to be afraid of now.
Don't leave, Mom. I'm all alone now.
You're not alone. You're the first.
We remembered you and were waiting. We could remember all the thoughts of our race. And you killed everyone. And now I'm alone.
This letter is not going to be too complicated.
I could not kill him.
I thought we finished the chapter, but I guess
And while I am alive and my heart is beating, I will protect him. Khan says we'll be able to use him to stop the war. Yes, he can make miracles happen, but I don't want to use him.
Us. Great.
Round.
Down
there. It's hard to breathe. Bad. Letting me go. You're changing. In the shining. But I will stick close to you.
Thanks, so tired.
You and the other people are strong. You can kill anyone. I will come with you. A thing you know. I need it. Do not understand yet. Something important.
I hate to break it to you, Mr. Compass, but there it is. Oh, I see. Oh, God. That's crazy.
Fuck.
Oh, oh, man. Who can take it?
Many hungry ones here. Think your food. You all wear clothes. I want to. Like you.
Want clothes? Get clay, boss. I don't really know how. You got clothes now, buddy? Kinda cute. Surface. Combo. Three sledge. Okay, let's get rid of them. What?
houses. So high. Made. See? So huge. Why are your people down there now? Why so few?
Well, some bad news.
You humans killed all your people. Strange.
Yeah. Couldn't be more right, buddy.
Whatever my intentions concerning him might be, the little dark one just does not seem to care. He keeps following me, as if I never was going after him. As if we were tied together by fate.
Yeah, I'm excited to come back for tomorrow's episode.